ਮੇਜਰ ਗੋਗੋਈ ਖਿਲਾਫ ਕਾਰਵਾਈ ਅਮਲ ਵਿੱਚ ਲਿਆਂਦੀ ਜਾਵੇਗੀ। ਫੌਜ ਮੁਖੀ
talking about major gogoi, well I had very clearly said that any case of moral turpitude and corruption will be dealt with in a very stern manner. A court of inquiry has been conducted. Now of course the court of inquiry has recommended that we should go in for a court martial proceedings for whatever he's been found guilty of. Action will be taken based on his guilt that emerges from this. If it is related directly to moral turpitude, then we will take action accordingly. If it is something else, then accordingly the punishment will be given to him according to the crime he has committed. As far as the other issues that have been asked, let me tell you one thing, that I have said that we need to look at austerity measures in the army in various ways. As far as the use of guest rooms are concerned or hotels are concerned, I said wherever we have guest rooms available, we should preferably stay in our guest rooms. And in case a guest room is not available, then the hotel facility can be utilized. But we have excellent facilities within our own system, which must be utilized to the maximum. And I would once again like to reiterate that austerity measures will be brought into force to the maximum